John and Craig.
Not as good
as Brian.
We disagree.
Got any Bryans in the house?
You haven't got any Johns?
No.
You have?
Lots of Johns.
Yeah. We
have a
room
with Johns.
Yeah,
two.
Yeah.
Tell you what, though, I want one of your straps. This is boring.
You've got to buy a CD. An EP. Have you bought one?
Yeah.
I've got to buy two then.
You're going to buy two of mine? Who is this heckler?
Is it just one of you? Are you taking it to end? No, it's you next. I don't mind.
Anyway, well, this is Brian. And I bought this when I was on tour. I supported a band called Tinington Lady, and I stole Kat. She was the fiddle player. Well, she still is the fiddle player with Tinington Lady.
I think when we were on that tour, I did make the best joke I've ever made. You like this?
Oh, God. Better do now.
Have I built it up too much?
Yes.
What it was that Rosie was the support act, and she did like a half-hour slot before we did the show every night. About a third of the way into the tour, I said, do you know what, I've just realised, because the band's called Tiny Tin Lady and Rosie's like opening up for us, she's the Tiny Tin Opener.
TLC, and it's about my little sister. She's 3 years younger than me, but she's just so much harder than me. Like, she's really hard, and I'm just really soft. And she's one of those people that, you know, if you're having a bit of a trauma and you go, because I really need some help, she just goes, oh, for God's sake, sort yourself out. That's it. Even if you die, she's like, oh, for God's sake, sort yourself out. So anyway, this is a song called TLC. It's about me saying to her, God, can you just give me a hug? Or something like that, you know, just some nice words. But it was probably for the best, because I needed to sort myself out. So I actually quite appreciate it. But this is TLC. Would you want to sing the chorus? No, it's quite high. Ben will have to go up and know that she's not like that. The word right goes, and now I'm a child. Oh no, don't do that. And now the child is trying to help me girl, but I need a hand to hold, not forceful.
Yeah.